These kids are getting a head start on learning about insurance, how to use money wisely in the case of emergencies.
Insurance is like a backup, like a plan B.
If you're struggling like with money and you don't know what to do, you can like budget your money like with insurance.
This session is part of Money Week 2018, and one of the key goals is making sure people are covered financially. Getting insurance cover is something New Zealanders rank low in, Pacific people even less so.
The idea of insurance is not kind of well known through the generations, perhaps like some other parts of New Zealand, and so they rely on the community a lot to help friends and family. But the problem with that is that then when something does go wrong, often the family and friends that are being asked to call in to help, they need to go into debt themselves to help.
And it's the debt that the Commission for Financial Capability is trying to help people avoid, especially from payday lenders, which Pacific people are most likely to turn to.
Pacific communities are, I guess, at the worst end of those statistics, that in many cases, you know, where we're living paycheck to paycheck, transaction to transaction even, that our reliance on borrowing to meet basic costs has become a reality for a lot of people. One of the important messages is to make saving a habit, you know, creating a buffer account, you know, automating that so you're not having to think about it.
Through their own survey, the Commission found that 33% of Pasifika said they were rarely or never able to save money. And when faced with an emergency, almost half of those surveyed didn't think they could find the money to help.
And it starts with a conversation. The family should talk together about setting goals, what their priorities are, reviewing their family budget. Our young people, in terms of being part of that conversation at home, are really important, but they're also a part of building our long-term capability as well.
With the amount of money we had to spend it wisely, so I learned how to budget well, so that you can be prepared for the future.